gifts on my nightstand. And eventually I figured out that you are really good at taking apart a window, putting it back together, in and out, like a ghost.
I don't know what you mean.
I'm such a coward.
There's no need for that.
Actually, there's a long overdue need for it. Your life has been so starved of honesty that the second you feel it creeping around the corner, you are out the nearest door.
I'm sorry to feel that.
It's not a feeling, Frank. It's the truth. I'm not done. Look, I don't know if you realize this, but I'm not a kid anymore. And I'm not going to sit around and waste my time